I think I've broken my arm, but my GP was all booked out, and now I've been waiting in this hospital for hours. If only there was another option.
Well, actually, there is.
You can see a doctor or a nurse at a priority primary care centre.
These are free and they're close to many major hospitals.
Or you can talk to us at the Victorian Virtual Emergency Department.
It's free and all you need is a smart device.
Or you can call Nurse on Call anytime to speak to a registered nurse.